Hello friends, our today's activity is Petite Fleur, an art inspired by Pablo Picasso. Pablo Picasso was born on 25th October 1881 in Spain. Pablo Picasso is considered the greatest artist of the 20th century. He produced over 1,800 paintings and 1,200 sculptures. Picasso was not only a master painter, but also a sculptor, printmaker, ceramic artist, etching artist, and a writer. Petite Fleur means little flowers. Petite means small or tiny, and fleur means flower. This is a French word. So let's begin. Now I have held the drawing sheet vertical, not horizontal. So you can also hold your drawing book vertical. On the drawing sheet, I am going to trace my palm. Now, when you're holding a bouquet, when you're showing that you're holding a bouquet, your thumb is up. So when I want to trace my hand, like my left hand with my right hand, my thumb is going down. So instead of placing my palm like this, I'm going to place it like this and trace, because I want my thumb to come up. So I roughly trace my palm. Even if the lines are a bit uneven, it is okay. Trace it very lightly and then you can erase it and make it good. So as you can see, my palm has not come very nice, but at least we have a rough idea about how our hand is going to be, and I'm going to just slightly define it more. If you can draw a hand, then very good, then you need not trace. But for children who are unable to draw a hand or a shape of a hand, can use this technique and trace their palm and then, you know, even out the lines to make the appearance of a palm better. Now we said that this is a bouquet where the bouquet of flowers, the little flowers, is being exchanged between two people. So this is just one palm. We need to draw another palm which is taking the bouquet. So what we are going to do is again trace another hand, but which is like this, and this palm will be traced overlapping the first palm. So it will be somewhat like this. Now I cannot trace my right hand. You can take help of your friend. This first hand is giving the bouquet to the second hand. Okay. So we will trace this with a dark sketch pen.